Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. The whole requires curl and unzip. Install them if they are not already installed on your server. You can install it by running the following command. Use the official installation script provided by pHOL with the following command. During installation, pHOL will ask you to select an upstream DNS provider. Choose one. After that, select the block list. You can add more later if you need it. Set a static IP address. If your device doesn't already have a static IP, pHOL will prompt you to set one. Confirm settings. Review and confirm your selections. Once the installation is complete, open a web browser and go to your static IP /admin. Now you can start work with pHOL. If you have any questions, please leave them in comments.